Double Dutch. Okay, could you raise your hand if you have not yet passed your skills test? Because we... That is where you got in, they turned all the way around, and you got out. You would have given me your card, and I would have written it on your card? DD? Hot pepper.
Like a roof.
It's hard to go faster than things that hot.
Good job, Kate.
They've got to hit the floor. They've got to both hit the floor.
Well, they
got to
hit the floor,
Brent. Got
somebody. There we go. Oh boy, she's going, she's going. Good. Just, that was about 20 seconds worth. You see how JT's jumping? That takes a little bit less stress on your body than jumping 2 feet. Gonna spell Cajun by touching the floor. Look at those nice turners. When you get down there, that's the key. Get a stoke Cajun by touching the floor each time.
Every time you touch the floor, the net.
C. A.
Good job, Pat.
J. Oh, we got the J. Okay. See?
It's hard.
It is hard. Oh, looking good. Looking good. Oh. Show them how to do it, Taylor. Show them how to do it. I bet Joya does it.
We'll let her draw you on.
Hey. Oh. Oh. So close. Okay. If you have not passed your skills test, let's work on that. If you have, if your group has not all passed their skills test.
I think it's
all Carmona.
Has everybody done it?
Yeah.
I don't have Brent down. Tremont, would you go down there with the girls and see if you can't pass your test while we're doing this? Okay. He's gonna make it. Piece of cake. Now you just got to get out successfully. Unique way to get out. Oh, that's great. Oh, got trapped.
Close enough.
No, not close enough. Wears you out, huh? Okay. So, I don't think she's tried Cajun yet, have you? Let's see if you can do Cajun. You have to be able to squat and bounce back up real quick. Can you do a jogger step? That's going to be a little easier on the timing. Yeah. Come on. See? She got C. Yeah, Simone can just get out. Yay! Good job.
Mind blown right now.
Hey, y'all just got to turn. Come on.
Off his head.
That's funny. Come on, Brent.